the Key Mission 80. Comes because you never know what's in the mail. Today it's a Happy Mail. So it's a surprise, don't know what it is, didn't order this, so my husband ordered it, so we're gonna see what it is. Getting ready to go on my trip, so get lots of these little boxes come our way. Box inside a box. It is a Key Mission 80. How cool is that? It's a Nikon Key Mission 80. Looks like shockproof, waterproof. Awesome. There's a camera, the instructions. This is so neat. I'm looking for something that was small and lightweight to take on my 3-week Appalachian trip. This looks pretty small to me. This looks nice. Nice and tiny. It's got a view in the back where you can look at it. Charger. Strap. Case and a wall mount.
Awesome.
Okay, let me see this case. From what I understand with this camera is I shall put it on my backpack and then I can take it out. So I'm gonna have to practice taking it out of its case, because it's supposed to easily come out. I think with the little things, it's not so easy. But once it comes out, it turns on. So I don't even have to worry about turning it on. So in it goes, then out it goes. In it goes, out it goes. So exciting. I can't wait to give this a try. See what this is. This might actually hook it too. Oh, okay. So, great. For my backpack, I took the little doohickeys off. Put it in, and then this will go through my backpack strap. I can even probably just do it right here like this. Somehow. Real quick, like, do a demo. And there you go. Like, nothing. But there is not a safety strap. That was easy. So put my finger on the top metal piece. There you go. Comes out. Real easy. No little safety strap, though. Okay. That's my life. So there you have it, guys. The Key Mission 80.